Understanding Bias-Free Education. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our channel, where we dive into the fascinating world of English language learning. Today, we're exploring a very important and relevant topic, bias-free education. This concept is crucial in creating a learning environment that is inclusive and equitable for all students. So, let's unpack what bias-free education really means and why it matters. Bias-free education refers to teaching and learning practices that consciously avoid prejudices based on race, gender, sexuality, religion, nationality, and other personal characteristics. It's about creating a learning environment where every student feels valued, understood, and respected. This approach encourages educators to examine their own biases and adjust their teaching methods to ensure that all students have equal opportunities to succeed. Bias-free education is essential because biases, whether intentional or not, can have a significant impact on students' academic experiences and achievements. By promoting an environment that recognizes and celebrates diversity, we help to build a more inclusive society. This approach not only benefits individuals from traditionally marginalized groups, but also enriches the learning experience for all students by exposing them to a wide range of perspectives. Implementing bias-free education involves several key steps. 1. Self-reflection. Educators must first acknowledge and understand their own biases. 2. Curriculum review. Ensuring that the teaching materials do not perpetuate stereotypes or exclude certain groups. 3. Inclusive practices. Adopting teaching methods that cater to the diverse needs of students. 4. Ongoing learning. Educators should engage in continuous professional development to stay informed about best practices in bias-free education. While the goal of bias-free education is noble, achieving it is not without challenges. These can include resistance to change, lack of resources, and deep-seated biases. However, solutions exist, such as community engagement, policy reforms, and leveraging technology to create more inclusive educational content. In conclusion, bias-free education is not just an ideal to strive towards. It's a necessary foundation for fostering a learning environment where every student can thrive. By embracing this approach, educators can play a pivotal role in shaping a future that values diversity and inclusivity. Thank you for joining us today, and we hope this video has shed some light on the importance of bias-free education. Remember, change starts with us, and together, we can make a difference.